sure you don't want a drink?
Spencer, I haven't been calling and texting all day to have a drink.
Yeah, my bad, Jay. What's been going on right here, man?
Yeah.
But you're here now, so let's talk.
You know what? That's fine. There's a lot of conversations that we just don't need to have right now. But you left me high and dry this morning with Barnes. Oh, and thank you for the heads up on transferring. Now he's got me roped into this publicity stunt for the disciplinary committee.
I heard about that. Not much, though. Things been kind of busy right here, you know?
Is this who we are now, dude?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you're sitting here and you're acting like nothing in the last 3 years matters to you at all. Look, Spence, I have been trying to respect your space, but our friendship deserves better than that.
Chill, bro.
We still friends? Hang out, play some dominoes.
Dominoes? Really? I got a meeting with the NCAA, Spence, that might help save GAU football, which I still care about, by the way, even if you don't.
I see. That's exactly why I'm leaving, man. GAU is sinking. It is broken, Jay.
Come on.
None of that's our fault. I don't need to carry that weight, and neither do you.
What happened to the guy that told me my fight is inside those walls of GAU?
And when you told me you were leaving, remember what I said?
I gotta do what's right for me.
Which is exactly what I'm doing. Enjoy the party.